Hello and welcome to the Calgary Real Estate Market Update for the ending of September 2017. My name is Paul Daggett with RE/MAX Realty Professionals. Calgary saw a gain in the number of active listings across all property types, giving us 6,861 units. 2017 is still outperforming last year with 7.21% more sales to date. Currently, we're standing at 15,004 units sold. The improved market is illustrated with a 4.89% increase in the total new listings compared to the same time last year. There was a 7.1% increase in the number of listings compared to August, allowing for a few more choices for buyers to get into purchasing a home in the fall. At the end of September, we had 3,266 new listings, and homes were selling 62% faster with 45 days on the market versus 48 in August. A 0.84% gain in August and a 0.75% gain in September illustrates the confidence in the market over last year, thus giving us a benchmark price of $441,500 and an average price of $484,849. An important stat is the sales to list price. It has remained constant at 97.31%. Detached homes inventory is up 20.23% compared to last year's numbers in August. A 1.51% increase in the benchmark price brings it to $510,900. The days on the market is 40 days, and detached homes are selling 1.95% faster than last year. Total detached sales are up 6.89% above last year, giving us 9,438 sales to date. Attached market shows increased total sales of 9.64%, equaling 3,322 to date, and the current year-to-date inventory is 1,389 and is down 2.5%. These homes are selling faster by 5% than last year, and the days on the market are 48 days. The benchmark values have appreciated 1.54% from last September to $336,000. Apartment condos have increased in total sales by 5%, equaling 2,244, but the benchmark price has fallen 4% versus last year, bringing it to a total of $264,900. The inventory is currently 8.8% above last year's numbers, with 1,655 units for sale. The days on the market are 57 days, illustrating sales are slowing by about 1.8%. The areas of greatest activity in Calgary. Detached homes, year-over-year increases continue to be strong in the city center, with 3.4% increase with benchmark prices of $694,400, and the West having a greatest increase of 5.2%, equaling $736,400. The South has shown a slight increase overall of 1.58%, and their benchmark price stands at $483,400. Semi-detached homes in the city center are selling strong, with a 6.3% increase in benchmark price, bringing it to $762,300. The West was a close second with 5.8% increase to a $518,900. Apartment-style homes in the city center have seen a month-over-month rise of 0.98%, with the benchmark price of $289,600. 854 units of the 1,768 are located in the city center, and 97 sales of the 210 that occurred within the city center. Now, this is Paul Daggett, thanking you for tuning into my market update. So for your real estate service that you can count on, contact me at 403-875-4733. You'll be glad you did. Have a great day. 4733.